praise the Lord. This is another convention. Amen. And you have made it to Gatlinburg. And that's wonderful. And we're all here together. And I can't help but feel, I felt the presence meeting, and I felt that God was settling in for a wonderful day and a wonderful convention. We've asked Brother John Ziegler, pastor at Shoals, Indiana, if he would come and ask God's blessing on this service, please.
Let's lift our hearts in prayer together. Father in heaven, hallowed be your name today. Thank you, Father, for the blessing that you have given us. Reeling in the midst of hopelessness, chaos, circumstances, and yet we do have moved across the in various times and places in this country. We've come this afternoon to begin this convention, and we need your help and your touch. I pray for our spirit in this time together and within our hearts. Help us to open up, to be receptive of what you have. The convention bless us together, each one that is sharing, each one that has a part. I pray for your anointing and for your help. We pray these.
Thank you, John. Thank you so very much. Aren't you glad that we have been able to meet and greet and to sing, but they first of all want you to sing. Let's get together as the choir is ready. Yes, he's the greatest. That they can be here. That's our.
I pray through.
Well, do you remember it? Amen. I'll never forget that wonderful hour. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Well, we are glad also to have Joe and Janella Carey that's going to be singing for us at this time. We appreciate their singing, and let's listen as they sing. And by the way, keep up the amens. That helps. Amen. And keep up the smiling and raise your hand and say praise the Lord while they share with us.
When he moves among us, all that he does, all of his mercy, all of his love, if the pen of a writer could write every day, even these words could never contain how I've been blessed.
Precious are his thoughts of you and me. No way I could count them. There's not enough time. So I'll just thank him for being so kind. God has been good, so good. I have been blessed.
A mother and father who nurtured and raised,
sisters and brothers, memories made,
our pastor to lead us, this altar to pray, stripes that can heal, the blood that still saves. I have been blessed. He's my shoulder to lean on when I am down, the rock where he leads me when I'm overwhelmed, the place where he hides me under his wings. He's not just a song, he's the reason I sing. I have been blessed. I have been blessed. God's so good to me. Precious are his thoughts of you and me. No way I could count them. There's not enough time. So I'll just thank him for being so kind. God has been good, so good. I have been blessed. God has been good, so good.
I have been blessed.
Oh, they're saying that for all of us, I believe. We have been blessed. Amen. Aaron McCarty's going to come and sing for us at this time. The Lord bless him as he ministers. I like Brother Aaron McCarty's singing. I really do. I enjoy it, brother. I'm anxious to hear it again. God bless you.
Have you ever watched a sunset or held a child on your knee? Have you ever climbed a mountain, amazed at what you could see? And have you stood along the ocean and watched the waves crashing in? Friend, you may not know it yet, but you've caught a glimpse of Him. 'Cause He's in every single raindrop and every falling tear, in every ray of sunshine or when shadows linger near. He's in every situation that fills your heart with fear. He's the God who is always near. He's the God who is always near. He was there in the beginning, and He'll be there till the end. In every page of history, observing all the ways of men, the God who hung the world in space and who dwells in eternity. He's the God who feeds the sparrow, and He's watching over me. And He's in every single raindrop and every falling tear, in every ray of sunshine or when shadows linger near. He's in every situation that fills your heart with fear. He's the God who is always near. He's the God who is always near.
Thank you, Brother McCarty. I'm so thankful that little phrase, He's in every situation. Whatever situation you're in right now, He's there. He's near, and you can feel Him. Praise the Lord. Caleb and Autumn Ziegler are going to sing for us at this time. I think this is the first time they have sang at the IHC. And brother, and I want to tell you, they are just new at singing and preaching, but He's already stepped in to a very vital role there at the church where He is with Brother Don Nichols in Lima. But all of these singers, I think if you'll pull their coattail and then get after the pastor, they'd probably be available for revivals and camp meetings. So I'm just letting you know right now that this is a good time to hear some and mark them down and go after them.
This old world is filled with disappointment and trouble every day. There are times I get discouraged and I almost lose my way. Then I remember I'm just a pilgrim in this troubled world below. That's one thought that keeps me singing as I go. We're not home yet, children, so keep your eyes on the Savior. Just a few more days to labor, and we'll sit down beside the river. How we long to be with Jesus, and a loved one's gone before us. There's a better day coming. We're not home yet. There's a land that's filled with milk and honey just waiting for me. Someday Jesus will come and take me over that sea. So I must keep on watching and waiting in this troubled world below. That's the reason that I keep singing as I go. For we're not few more days to labor, and we'll sit down beside the river. How we long to be with Jesus, and our loved ones gone before us. There's a better day a-coming, we're not home yet. How we long to be with Jesus, and our loved ones gone before us. There's a better day a-coming, we're not home yet. There's a better day a-coming, we're not home yet.
Not home yet, children, but it's not going to be long. Amen. The Hallam family is going to be singing, the children, and they are coming to minister.
Grips the heart within, a curse on fallen men. This pride and selfishness we hold inside. For we were all condemned, we had a loving friend who came to save us.
He lived a perfect life. Cross and died to save the lost, their sins forgave them. The greatest story ever told is of this Jesus, how he came to earth to rescue sinful man, sent from the Father up above.
Sinful man, stand firm.
perfect life. He gave the blind their sight.
He humbly took his cross,
and he died to save the lost.
The greatest story ever told is of this Jesus.
That is the greatest story ever told. Thank you, children, for that wonderful message and song. Kathy Zink is coming to share with us a medley. Did you know the theme of this year's convention? Somebody tell me real quick. Walking in the Spirit. And I believe she's going to play a medley along that line. Listen.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kathy Zink, for sharing that with us. Well, I don't think they need an introduction. We all know the Cassidy family. They are a real intricate part of IHC. Don't know what we'd do without them. And God bless them as they come to minister in song.
His grace will be, so we can have the victory as here on earth we trod. If we keep it settled in our hearts, we'll come out serving God. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, amidst the fire we see, for to the golden image they would not bow their knee. Though the first was heated seven times more where these three men did draw, when the king commanded they come forth, they came out serving God.
Sometimes God's chosen bride good saints may face the furnace hot or pass through valleys dark and long.
It seems God hears them not. God sees and knows the way we take as through the dark we plod. If we walk but settled in our sight, serving God. If in a furnace or a valley, a lion's den or on the stormy sea, God's children have assurance that sufficient is grace will be, so we can have the victory as here on earth we trod. If we keep it settled in our hearts, we'll come out serving God. If in a furnace or a valley, a lion's den or on the stormy sea, God's children have assurance that sufficient His grace will be. So we can have the victory as here on earth we trod. If we keep it settled in our hearts, keep it settled in our hearts, keep it settled in our hearts, we'll come out serving God. He'll keep you through the fire when it becomes a furnace.
He does not keep.
Speak to your heart. Hallelujah. What an encouragement today. What a consolation that is. Amen. Well, God's still taking his children through. Amen. I can't help but look at that Cassidy family. Blake has ministered in our church before. And Brother Steve Cassidy, we've known him for years. They've been to Palestine to our church different times. And then Brother Steve's dad, Joe Cassidy, I was in Bible college at Union Bible College back when it was Bible Seminary with him. And then Brother Donald Cassidy, Brother Joe's dad, that would be, he was an evangelist that always took stuff out of my pocket. And I didn't want to sit on the front seat, but what do you do when you're the singer? And he'd come over and he'd just mess up my hair right during service. That's how he got the message through. And then Brother Donald Cassidy's dad was old Brother A.O. Cassidy, who was district superintendent of our Illinois Conference of the Pilgrim Holiness Church one time. So I don't know how many generations that is. I never did count past four, but I think it was five. Amen. But Brent Luther family. That, now, they've got some Stettlers kind of winging its way through that family. They've been a long time around, too. God bless them as they minister.
Country where no twilight shadows deepen, unending day where night shall never be. Oh, a city where no clouds oh ever gather. Now this is just what heaven means to me. What will it be when we get over yonder and join the throng around the glassy sea to greet our loved ones and crown Christ forever? Now this is just what heaven means to me. And when at last we see the face of Jesus, before whose image other loves must flee, and when they crown him Lord of all, I'll be there. Now this is just what heaven needs.